Open Start. Click on the Settings button. Click on Update and Security. Click on Troubleshoot. Click on Keyboard. Press Run the Troubleshooter. Now wait for the troubleshooter to detect your issues. If that didn't work, if you can't log in into your PC, click on your Ease of Access button. Click on On-Screen Keyboard. Type in your password and then press Enter. Open Start. Click on the Settings button. Click on Ease of Access. Go to the Keyboard section. Enable Use the Screen Keyboard. Open Start and type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand the Keyboard section. Right-click your keyboard and select Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer for Driver Software. Select Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Select Standard PS2 Keyboard. Press Next. Press Yes to restart. If that didn't work, go back to Device Manager and expand the Keyboard section. Right-click on your keyboard and select Uninstall Device. Press Uninstall. Press Yes to restart. If that didn't work, open Settings again. Click on Ease of Access. Go to the Keyboard section. it's disabled, enable it. And if it's enabled, disable it. Didn't work. Open Start and type Task Manager. Open your Task Manager. Click on More Details. Right-click Cortana and select End Task. Check if you can type again. If that didn't work, open Start and type Run. Open Run. Type the following command. Press OK.